Hello, everybody. How's it going? My name is Cosmos House, and we're back here today with some more Battlefield 1 War Stories. And we're going to do the runner today. At least we're going to start off with it. And without further ado, let's get into it.
All over the world, the innocent, the arrogant.
I appreciate this, but I am going to skip it. Let's just do it. Just do it, ladies and gentlemen. We don't need to hang up with nothing. All right, the Gallipoli Peninsula. The British Empire intends to open a new front to the war. Plans for an unprecedented NATO invasion of the Ottoman homeland are drawn up. The attacking naval force represents the biggest single fleet yet assembled. The gathered ships carry over 500,000 men. The force is drawn from all over the place in the Empire. Their orders are to land and march on the capital of Constantinople. Day one. At Cave Hells, the steamship River Clyde is used as a Trojan horse, crashing into the beach, employs several battalions of Allied soldiers. A tenuous beachhead is seized, half the landing force is killed. Whew. Day two. What happens on day two? We happen on day two, it looks like. You look pretty sweet, dude. I like your hat. I wonder if he's a scout. Kind of looks like it with the cape. A lot of characters have capes, though. So maybe it's not the case.
Frederick Bishop?
Oh, God.
Hey, are you Frederick Bishop?
Nope. He's dead, sorry.
But isn't this your picture?
I suppose so.
Jack Foster.
Didn't even look.
I'm your new charge.
No, you're not. You have to take this kid off me.
Of course not. He came all this way just to see you. Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia. Been lied about his age to get past conscription.
Ha! Fucking dweeb. Dweeb!
You know Morse code?
Yes.
Follow me!
Yeah, he's gonna not take it easy on that guy at all. The runner. Nice binos, dude. Okay. Did we just spot him?
Our first wave didn't stand a chance.
Look at all their defenses. How can we take the beach?
We have the dreadnoughts this time. Plug your ears, kid. It's gonna be loud.
All right, use the binos.
Send these coordinates.
Ching ba boom. Yo, that's nuts. Wrecked. Keep looking.
Time to go.
Really? Just that one?
Where do you think you're going?
With you.
Level your gun. Yeah, okay, you're staying here. Huh. And you'll move up with rear command only after I fire the signal flare. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
Try to stay out of trouble.
Yep, he is a scout. Alright, we gotta go ahead and start on the beach. Ooh! I got a shotgun. Alrighty.
Those robots don't stand a chance.
No, they don't. Who the fuck took them up the robots? Who was like, this is a good idea? Straight up cannon fodder, yo. Is this okay for me? Oh. Apparently it's not.
Jeez.
Secure the trenches. There we go. I mean, they call us a trench gun for a reason.
Come on, lads, push to the top.
Ah! Damn, my aim is bad. Thanks for taking care of that dude for us. There we go. Let's take the high road again. Get one more in our infield here. Oh. I like the invincibility of this dude. Oh, you just sat there and watched him. Alright, does that mean we did it? Where is it? What's in here? Ah, that's where we gotta go. Oh, maybe actually. Let's rethink this. Thank you. Oh. Oh. So I don't actually have a gun. You wanna maybe move in a way that's not horrible for me to shoot you? Oh, we still got him. Thread in the needle. That's what we do. Anything? Anything? Anyone? What's that? Oh, headshots. Ah! Come on. Come on, reload, reload. There we go.
We've got to push towards that overlook.
Working on it. What do we got here? Eh. Better. Let's get that. And just more of that shit. Okay. I don't see anyone. Makes me think it's not gonna be that bad. I've been wrong before, though. Wow. There we go, we got one of them at least. Oh. These optical sights are actually pretty nice.
There's an enemy nearby, keep watching.
Where are these peoples? There we go. I'll take it. I will literally take it. All right.
Time to send up the flare.
There we go. All right, noob, you can come ashore.
You fucking kid.
Oh.
Come with me. Yeah. Look. Look at that, huh? Kid, you lied your way to hell on earth. You just wanted a statue of yourself in your town square. I think I'm gonna be sick.
I think he's eventually gonna grow to like him.
Come on. Come on.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You're Australian. We're impossible to kill.
Yeah. I guess so.
Unless. Not a Kiwi, are you? Now, first things first. Yeah, come on, stand up. Follow me. Arm in here. Disarm out. Butt into your shoulder. That's it. Cheek against the butt. Come on, that's it. Point it where you want to shoot. That's it. Okay, put your feet apart a little bit.
Yeah, that's rough.
I was beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
What can I do you for?
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really? No. Yes.
No.
You can't make the kid do it. He'll just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
Fine. You're here with me, and you... you will be running.
That sucks. Oh, that sucks. All right, we're a runner. Good night. Let's see. So I've got to go into that over there. You guys are a bunch of assholes. What's this? Sure. Trip bombs? Nah, we don't need this shit. We got all we need right here, baby. God, we're so fucked. I don't know how I'm gonna go about doing this. Steer this way. I ain't running that way. How are they seeing me? That's like throw the lure. Ugh. Here, I'm just gonna do it because it needs me to. There you go. And lure everyone over here. Oh! Frederick Bishop didn't do so great! Let's see what Frederick Bishop 2 does! How he can be a little bit different. Okay, spotting them, don't have to, something, totally missed it. Hold to use. Okay, so I want to say that we're good. Could totally be wrong here. Who were those people that I saw earlier? Can we go this way? Good night. There we go. Don't worry, I saw this one over here. Ah. go. We should be okay if we're just being not so stupid. Throw a lure. Remove a soldier from my path. Okay. How about you go over there? Doesn't look like there's any soldiers in there. Pick it up, not that there's a whole lot of reason to. We are kind of hurting for ammo. Anyone in here? I wonder how much we can kind of hug this side. Seems like we're doing okay. Get the report? I guess I get it and I gotta run back. That's a gun.
Jesus!
What's happening to us?
This whole thing has gone to shit. I need to get back to Whitehall.
Yep. Alright, so did I get it? Report back to the commanding officer. Okay, run back the other way. Oh, hey! We got a thing! Alright. Looks like we're all ammoed back up. Yeah, and this is gonna be much better for us. Alright. Feeling better about it. I marked something. There we go. I'm not gonna be silent here. Alright, we just keep running. Don't stop running. I'm going to make it. Please don't shoot me from the castle. Uh-oh. That's a lot. Why is it not the... Oh wow. Damn, a lot of them just died there. Holy shit. Alrighty. Nearly there indeed. Probably gonna blow up or something as I get close. Or not. Which place do I need to get to? Yeah, I am feeling so hot. It's like we're up here, but we're not. Ugh, itchy eyebrows. Okay. We just run, like, right here? Oh, we're here! No. There we go. Alright. Cool. Oh, get him! There we go. Good shot, kid.
Fucking hell, you could have killed me.
But I didn't.
No, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down. Gun up. No open areas.
Open areas bad.
Got it?
Got it.
Alright, looks like we're back to it.
I want to get to rear command.
And rear command is... Oh, it's in the rear. Who'da thunk? Alright, let's go with our submachine gun. We're running around like that. I don't want to have that big-ass magazine picking up my whole view. Question is whether or not we're going to run into any enemies back here. Hopefully that is not the case. We do have a horse, though.
Wait. Where is everyone?
Fighting! And dead. Yeah, it's just been broken into. Read the retreat order. Are you fucking serious?
For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered to cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit. Foster.
Yep. Warn the British.
Shelling their own position to cover retreat.
Yep. So we're just running back to our help. Oh.
Artillery already? Fucking hell.
Yep. See, I think this way was good. It's good enough for getting here, it's good enough for getting there. You don't want to be here.
Prepare yourself, men. Nice shot, Bishop.
Man, even like a little click on this gun is thrown off like three rounds. Jeez. Oh. And I fucking hate that. They have an animation, they're unkillable, but they're still like looking around and stuff. I'm just trying to see where they're coming from. There you go. At least that little click is like one. It's like three shots directly up. There you go. It's like you're almost guaranteeing a headshot. I'm tired of you. There we go. Luca didn't go down as easy as that one did. Oops.
Yeah, go to hell. Get out of here.
Great.
This is the final push, men. Stay strong.
Ugh, I'm gonna need some ammo first. Shit. What's up, man?
Full scale retreat. They're gonna shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them.
Fucking kids.
Well, you remember being his age?
Foster. Fuck. I gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, go. You don't have much time.
Well, time to be a badass. Where'd they retreat? Like, you just wait a couple minutes, and the tide has changed. Storming a fort by myself,
and I called Foster an idiot.
Yep. I don't have really any way to get a fuck. Have any way to get a better gun? There we go. This is gonna have to do it for us. I hope there's not like a time limit type deal that's going on here. That would just be unfortunate. Fucking, I hear him. I hear him, and that makes me sad. Let's get back out. You don't see me. Yeah. Well, this was the way to do it. For sure. Now, only if I had a frickin' sniper. In here. Needs to be something else silenced. Ugh. Nope. Just trip bombs. That guy's looking. Who would this a guy? There we go. And there, it doesn't matter anymore. Okay. Okay, good enough for me. Dude. I end up with dealing with your bullshit today. Hey, there we go. Do we have a silenced one? Do I want this one? Or the other one? Those plans don't sound good to me. Ugh. Where the hell are they anyway? Oh yeah, we have a lot more ammo on this. Okay, this is the way we're doing it. Oh, I saw it. Don't think I didn't see that. All right, guys, what I'm thinking here is that we're going to end the episode here. I'm not sure exactly how far we are into this battle or, hell, what mission it is or anything like that. But we have gone for about half an hour now, so this is about the time that we should end it. Let me know what you guys think down below in that comment section. Otherwise, hope you have a great day, great night, whatever it is to you. And I'll see you back here next time for some more Battlefield 1.